somebody else just before Tell. Raid, but I'll be happy to help whenever I can this week.
Okay. Just sloppy seconds. Then.
Told what?
I should be ready to go into the place that I hate.
Oh.
Zara, yeah, it's a huge Zara.
Actually, I should say the like, place I hate. I haven't been in there a couple years. Any better.
Killian, is it worth putting you on my mimic? Or are you going to be dead most of the time?
Probably dead most of the time.
He's got Omni with him, though. Omni's been taking pretty good care of him.
Well, we found out that the best thing to do is you kill Omni, then he can't get the protection.
Just want to find somebody that's going to be alive that has some DPS.
Toss it on Bone. He never dies no matter what I do to him.
I use Zokar.
I use Zokar too.
He uses Zokar, dog.
Don't they interfere with each other when more than one person's on it?
No.
Not anymore. To.
Does Zokar have a raid-wide heads up?
No, because my DPS doesn't really spike.
Tell.
Well, that's a problem.
Target somebody other than Blank Steel.
Sorry,
okay,
Zokar.
I have
Couldn't
no
resist.
Idea why Tab Key always goes after one of you guys.
I would use Killian. He's pretty steady. He's usually right up there.
Behind Odek.
I just like to really like nail it when somebody's spiking.
Well, I mean, if you get a large group, then my DPS will spike, but...
There's a bat.
That's probably the tab key.
Hey, Steel, what's the first item that you guys get from Chapter 1 for the Epic? Is it a charm?
No. The crappy-ass shield.
Oh, that sucks.
I've been hoping that maybe it changes into something better, but it's still a crappy-ass shield.
User in your channel timed out.
What about Chapter 2?
Chapter 2, at least, we get a... let's see, what was it? Oh, it was a good charm.
Oh, okay, good. Because I will probably try to finish Chapter 2 depending on the freaking like faction and stuff. I don't know how much faction I'm going to need and what.
It's like when I was talking to Odic and the scouts are like, oh yeah, we got this and this. I was like, oh, okay, I got a fucking shield that's vastly inferior to the solo zone.
Well, why would they do that when User they, entered your channel. They're giving us an ethereal shield?
I don't know, because later on they give you a really kick-ass bow and they give you a kick-ass waste item.
Maybe it's misitemized or something.
I don't know.
Do some feedback on it.
I don't want to do that. I don't want to get banned.
Just for telling them they're jerks?
Well, it's one of those things when you start talking you can't stop, so I'll probably say more than I want to, so I'll just stew about in game.
They're thick-skinned, ish.
Oh, I don't know.
Incoming.
That's like writing one of those pissed-off emails and waiting a day to send it. Next day you look at it and go, thank God I didn't send that.
Yeah, exactly. You know, you get ready to send the email, you look at it, you think, okay, how is this going to be interpreted? It might come as a surprise to you, Gerbil, but I've thought that once or twice when sending something to my boss.
Yeah, I've learned. I've just waited when I've dealt with some bullshit situations. And then it's like, okay, I'm not going to send this until tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Smart man.
It's not what you do to me, man. You just let her rip.
Shut up,
Cohen.
I did. We ended up having a meeting with HR. And we made an agreement that me and, well, it was actually my boss's cohort, wouldn't talk to each other for seven, we didn't talk to each other for 7 years.
How in the world did Delinti die? She wasn't even up there.
Incoming.
It was right there, and he smacked me, and you let him smack me.
Oh, her warranty expired.
I wouldn't have Delente.
Calm down.
You're the only nice one.
Who said warranty expired?
Who else?
Wow.
He wanted to get a fucking up close personal look at OK's dead body.
Yep.
It's kind of
he was
sick.
Going to rescue him.
I know.
Thank you.
Remember, musical, no good deed goes unpunished, my friend.
I see that.
Scrub yourself.
Jacob, thank you.
That was a shiny on the table there for a second, but it was just a flame under that bottle, and the bottle hadn't rendered yet.
It's what I worry about when I get my liquor cabinet.
Is that a shiny or a fire?
Was that Costco?
Coming.
Check your tie.
Coming.
Well, you know, they say
everybody ran off.
They say a rising tide raises all turds that float.
Shit. I ran right into that bastard.
Wow.
Oh, you found the name.
Can we reset it?
Well, all right.
No, come over
just
here.
Kill it. Target Zokar.
Target Zokar.
I was looking for him, too.
And Zokar's targeting Steel.
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
We're okay.
I thought you were okay.
Yeah.
I'm Eris.
Well, most people that know me definitely say I'm not okay.
I'm not okay, too.
Hey, Maria, what did you think of Paul and I's hats?
I thought they were very, very
cute.
That was very difficult to get them to do it.
Yeah. They were having issues with it.
With the machine or
no,
with the name.
With the name, because it was proprietary to Sony on Disney stuff.
And they don't want Disney merchandise carrying something that's not family oriented. The first bitch called two managers and said nope. And so then we went over to Epcot and the other lady was like, sure.
No, that was Epcot where she called. We had to go to Disney Springs to get them made.
What's on the hats?
Our screen names.
Oh, what's wrong with that? Why wouldn't they do that?
Well, this is how it went. Was because when we went to Epcot to get them made, I told the lady what I wanted, and she wrote it down. Well, when I explained to her what it was for, she says, oh, wait, I think I can't do this. I got to call my manager. So she ended up calling two managers and whatnot. And because it belonged to a Sony online game, it was proprietary to Sony. And
you're not Sony anymore.
It's not Sony.
I know. Yeah. Even though it was an online game, they said, nope, we cannot do it. So I was pissed. So anyways,
but the company doesn't own the name.
I know.
It's a name that you chose. That
exactly. And we tried to explain that to them, yet they would not.
But they don't want something that says gay on Disney merchandise that
wouldn't look good. Well, not even that. It doesn't, if nobody reads it, it's just Octobaga.
Well, yeah, but when you ordered it, babe, you said it was okay to be gay.
You right. You gotta learn how to keep your mouth shut, sweetheart.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I was told that already. So anyways, we went to
Disney. Well, I would ruin that whole gay career.
We went to Disney Springs, and I did not say anything to them. I just said, this is what I want. They went ahead and did it. And what I did was, once I had the ears in my bag and the receipt, then I explained to her what happened over at Epcot. And she says they were more lenient and would have done it anyways because Epcot was a pain in the ass. But we had a hard time getting our names on the hats.
She probably could have taken them away.
You could have just said it was like your blogging name or anything online. They
frat name
really,
or something.
Yeah, it shouldn't give you a hard time about that.
I mean, you could have just told them it was your name. What are they going to do, card you?
We didn't think that we had had a problem to begin with. And they didn't like it. And
God, it's 2017. People need to chill out.
I know.
I can't believe that giant liberal corporation Disney would have a problem with two gay men.
I know.
It's not even that. It was
they have a
whole
day dedicated to
it's
us.
It's not because of our name. It was because our screen names belong to Daybreak or an online game. That's why. It wasn't because we were gay or anything.
But they don't, because you could take your screen name and do whatever you want with it.
Right. Yeah. Exactly. Your screen name doesn't belong to them at all.
Right.
Oh, I'm trying to figure out the names of characters from my books. They're my names.
When you said your name was okay to be gay, they had a problem with it.
Yeah, that was the problem.
No, it wasn't the problem. It was gay. It was, flawless. Woo-hoo. It was the fact that the names belong to Daybreak or Sony. That's what I had told him at the time.
Okay. All right. Clear channel for a minute. Goo covered links. Roll up.
Snack item.
Damn, look at the health on that shit.
Sorry about that, Steel.
What? Oh, no. I just had to hear a timer, so I flipped over to another channel.
Oh, okay.
Your heart's broken, rebuff, rebuff, rebuff.
Crest Jazz Fest.
Wow, thank you.
Congrats.
Way to go.
And the Fighting Baton.
Well, that looks pretty good.
Yeah, that actually looks better than the Green Mist, but I'm not sure.
I switched to it from the Green Mist.
Yeah, I think I will too. Just for because it's got more resolve. Tell.
What the hell? Do I roll a 47? How is that possible? I could roll a 47.
That takes some talent, B.
Because you rolled a 30 to 100.
Thanks, Trent.
I'm here for you, B.
I know you are. I love you.
You got a 37.
Roll up on the lumpy neck guard.
Should be like a 32.
Lumpy. Maybe. Isn't
like a 37.
Isn't that part of the... Wasn't that Beebs' big brother's friend's name? Lumpy?
Yes.
Yeah, just chapping.
That's a dwarf, isn't it?
Crap, Sam.
No, it's not happy lucky or happy sneezy lumpy.
No. I think leave it to Beaver.
Lumpy.
Was it lumpy?
Yeah, lumpy.
Well, anyways, just to finish, they had a problem with our screen names belonging to an online game. And they didn't want to put somebody's name on Disney product. That's what it boils down to. They had not a problem that we were gay. It was just the fact that our screen names belonged to an online game other than Disney.
Wait, you mean you're gay?
Hey,
no.
Guys, let's table that for right now. We got a fight here.
Yep.
So, what are we going to do with Bo not here tonight? Who's going to be in his place?